two were dropped off at their new home in Cheshire, and they settled in very quickly. Within 50 years, it was considered almost fashionable nationwide to get your own pet grey squirrel.